Your side tracking the latest with the coronavirus pandemic. Two more Middle Tennessee nursing home residents have died after a coronavirus outbreak at that facility. Here's the latest. Four Gallatin Center for Rehabilitation and Healing residents have now lost their lives. 74 residents and 33 staff at the nursing home have tested positive for COVID-19. The investigation into disinfecting practices at the facility is continuing.